some clue around here. It's password. Must be some clue around here. It's password.
Still.
Must be some clue around here.
How did you get up there?
It's password. Must be some clue around here.
I thought that was it. Ow.
It's password.
Really?
Must be some clue around here. It's password. Must be some clue around here.
What does
it's
that
password.
Mean?
Must be some clue around here.
Oh, god damn it. Campstead.
It's password.
God damn it.
There's some clue around here.
I don't know, man. I'm going back to Arcadia though.
Someday more places in the world will accept us for who we are.
I don't know where that thing was. I'll probably go down to the doctor first to get rid of these radiation poisoning. And then, and she is in here. Oh, there she is.
Can I help you?
I'd like to help you with your research.
Oh, well, that's thoughtful of you. Okay. What can we have you do? There's a flower native to this island, a species of the genus Aster, that has survived remarkably well. It doesn't quite have the brilliance of color that I understand it once did, before, before the war. I'm personally rather fond of them, but lately have been investigating secondary chemical properties they possess. If you could bring me additional samples, it would speed up my research. I can offer you a meager amount of caps, if that makes the idea more appealing. I have some flowers for you. A beautiful color, don't you think? As promised, here are your caps.
Wow.
Can I help you?
I could use a doctor.
Time to put my knowledge to the test, I guess. What can I do for you?
Not feeling so hot. Mind taking a look?
Tell me what troubles you.
I think I've soaked up too many rads.
Okay. You're not gonna like this, but it'll be worth it.
That's cool, it's 40 caps no matter what.
Okay, was there anything else?
Never mind. We're done.
Thanks for the practice, I guess. Try and stay safe out there.
Yeah, it's 40 caps no matter what. Okay, that's cool. Okay. Then I could give these two drives to, whatever his name is.
Hey there.
Yes?
I've got those storage drives you asked for.
Oh, that's great. Thank you. Just the two? Really? I somehow thought there were three.
That was all I could find on the boat.
Right. Okay, well, I'm sure this is fine. Thank you. Well, you did your part, so I'll do mine. Thank you for recovering these.
Did you need something?
I'd like to help you all. Is there anything I can do?
You're already taking care of him, aren't you?
There are three storage drives. Freaking don't even know where it is, to be honest. Many more. There was another storage drive. Almost level 30. Hopefully I'll be level 30 when I talk to Brooke. Yeah, if that is the end of the mission, which I hope it is. Probably not.
Another day in Far Harbor.
I need to talk to you about a missing synth.
Yeah? Well, it's not something I talk about with outsiders. So you can either buy something or move along.
I'm working with Chase. She told me that your designation is L792.
Okay, I believe you. Keep it down, all right? It's real private information. I know the synth you're talking about. He's a younger guy. Maybe early 20s, with white hair. Goes by the name Derek. Thing is, he showed up way earlier than he was supposed to. Thought a courser was on his tail, so he rushed the timetable. To be honest, the guy was a wreck. He was scared shitless. Looking over his shoulder every 5 minutes and attracting unwanted attention. Tried to calm him down, but he panicked and ran off into the fog. That was the last I saw of him.
Relax. I'll take care of this.
Sorry. My nerves are a little shot right now. Look, if you're really going after that synth, I'm pretty sure he took the road south out of town. Maybe you could head that way. Just be careful out there. And thanks. There aren't many who'd go out in the fog to help a synth, especially one they don't even know. I feel like shit about what happened. I really do. I hope you can make it right.
I hope the harbor's being good to you. At this point, I'd settle if folks were just plain civil.
What's there to do in town?
Brooks sells general goods. Teddy Wright's in back of his shop, and he can patch you up if you need it. Besides that, the Last Plank's a popular stop for booze and what have you. And lastly, well, if you need a gun, see Alan Lee.
You know of anyone who could use some help?
It's never easy to ask anyone on this island for help, much less a stranger. But I've got a responsibility to these people, and I have a job for you if you're up for it. Besides, I know you're tougher than you look.
I'm happy to help with anything I can.
If you say so. We get our drinking water from a purifier not far outside of town. We had a bad storm not long before you got here, and it must have damaged the fog condensers that protect the road to the purifier. I sent Howard Dunbar out to fix them. He was out there when the Mirelurks hit us, and I'm afraid they might have got him, too. I was hoping you might go have a look. If the worst happened, maybe you could get those fog condensers back online. If you're up to it, just head south out of town. It's paying work, of course. I wouldn't ask a stranger to stick their neck out on our behalf, unless I was willing to pay a fair share for it.
Am I gonna need any tools or parts if I have to make these repairs on my own?
The fog condensers need their power modules replaced, but Howard took the only spares we had. Either way, you're gonna have to find him first.
All right. I'll head out there now.
Good. Our water supply won't last much longer.
Wow, awesome. Didn't think we were gonna miss both shots.
fresh meat, crawling in from the fog. Don't care if it's mire lurk or man.
I'm not looking for trouble. I just need to find someone, a young man with white hair. You help me, I'll leave.
You won't leave. Ever!
Hopefully these freaking quests level me up to 30. Now this should be the end of the quest. At least I hope it is. Oh no, I don't want to go there.
We need those fog condensers working as soon as possible.
Those fog condensers are back online.
Good. Our water supply was starting to get low. Wasn't sure how much longer we could hold out. Did you find Howard?
He died trying to get those condensers fixed. The man is a hero.
Yes. Yes, he is. I'll make sure we remember him as such. Well, I said it was paying work. 200 caps should be enough.
Captain. Nobody's gonna want to help you out unless you're prepared to pay a fair wage.
Do I look rich to you? That's all the caps I can spare.
Now here's your pay. I've got to start making arrangements for Howard. So I'll say goodbye. Avery.
I hope the harbor's being good to you.
You know of anyone that could use some help?
The Mariner and Cassie Dalton are the only leads I have.
You know of anyone that could use some help?
The Mariner and Cassie Dalton are the only leads I have.
I have to go.
Be well.
Despite our friendly town doing its best to chase you out, you keep helping us ingrates all the same. I got to ask, why do you keep at it?
Hmm.
Good people in some dire straits. Figured you could use a hand.
Huh? You running for office? Well, if that's the truth, we don't deserve
it. Just mind you don't let them take advantage of you.
Most folk here are set in their ways, yes? It makes no difference how hard you try to get in good. Heck, it took my family 3 generations before the Daltons would sell us a heel of bread. But there's a way. A downright insane way, mind you. And you can turn even the most stubborn fool around.
I'd love to change their opinion of me.
You would right. And all mainlanders might get treated better. In olden times, leaders were chosen by something called the Captain's Dance. Legends say the toughest, meanest, and outright craziest hopefuls would chum the waters and lure out the worst the island could throw at them. Once the would-be captain killed the Mirelurk Queen, or Fog Crawler, or what have you, they'd invite the whole island to feast off the bounty. You do this, well, you won't be made captain. You'll earn respect. Everyone's respect.
I'm ready to become a legend, then.
You what? You crack me up. There's an old Mirelurk feasting grounds by Emmett's Causeway, a treacherous stretch along the coast. Go there and throw any kind of meat you got into the water. All that blood and viscera will be sure to attract attention. And then wait. I'll make sure there's a witness or two. Prove to the rest of these clods you belong.
I hope the harbor is good to you.
I just wanna level up as fast as I can to level 50 so I get the, what is it, the level 50 trophy. Oh, I've listened to that radio, okay, sure.
Your missing synth was jumped by cannibal trappers. He didn't survive.
That poor bastard. That synth came here to live in peace, and we failed him in the worst way possible. It's my fault. I should have gone out there to meet him. Damn it, Mark. I'm glad we were able to bring some closure to the matter. You deserve this. And shall we say 200 caps?
Given the risks I took to find your synth, I think I deserve more than that.
I suppose that's a fair request. 250 caps, then.
I've seen the resources you have here. I know you can do better than that.
I find your greed irritating. I'll give you the 200 caps I originally offered. And as an added bonus, I won't shoot you. Thanks again for your help. Be safe out there.
That's only 15 damage, though. This kinda sucks.
The Nuka Express, accessible through the Nuka World Transit Center. Parking lanes will apply. Prices.
Hey, Dima.
Yes. What is it?
Express and the Nuka Cola characters are all registered trademarks of the Nuka Cola Corporation.
They're just handing out freaking experience points.
I need to talk to you. Look, it's no secret that I don't exactly trust outsiders. Anyone. But I need help. The kind of help that stays quiet. I have my own set of contacts. Folks that warn me when things are about to go bad. And they're telling me that Chase screwed up. Something she did the last time she was in the Commonwealth got the Institute's attention. And they're on her trail. There's a courser sniffing around. And it won't be long before he finds Acadia. Can't let that happen. You've proven you can handle yourself. Can you stop him?
I'll find him before he finds you. Don't worry.
I know this means you putting your life in danger for me. For us. I want you to know that it's not for nothing.
Where's a cooking station?
I just know it.
No such thing as junk as far as I'm concerned. Everything is not a junk.
Thank you. hack terminal. It's gonna be awful. No, rather hack the terminal though, since I still need that trophy. It's just I'm gonna regret trying to do it. Probably. Or not again. Oops, I need that light on. Mini look. I thought I already checked these. Guess I didn't. No, I checked these, not those. Okay. What about this? There's no more bullets. Are things containing bullets? No fusion core. Okay. Oops.
Somebody botch a mind wipe on you and see how it feels. Then get back to me, okay?
What do you mean, mind wipe?
Oh, for fuck's sake! You're a synth on the run. You go to someone, you get a new face, and they wipe your mind so the Institute can't find you. Only somebody screwed mine up!
So here I am. Now just, please, leave me alone.
I'm really not up to chatting.
Am I on speaker?
Yeah.
I need you to go on to that thing, and I'll give you $100. Can you pay the utilities online? If I give you $100, please? I'll give it to you right now. We need to get it done today. Okay, is that okay with you? Hoss man? Okay. Look at you. You're not supposed to blade in the dark. Can I do that for you? Or for me, please? Okay? Okay? Yeah. Because I only had a reason. Where's my... Okay, it is dark in here. This is not you. I just need that paid on the utilities. Is that cool? You just go on that W thing, because you do it anyways, right? You transfer that and that? Is that okay? Or no? That's not okay. Don't you transfer money online?
Through my bank, not to the actual site.
Is that dangerous doing this?
I just don't want to put my card on 50 different websites.
Okay, well, that's dangerous then. Now I understand. Okay, so that's no.
So,
yeah, I do understand.
What time is it, do you know?
Almost 4:30, but I went down there. Oh, you can pay through the bank? No, we can't pay through the bank. We can't do that either. Because we would pay through the bank, because we had 2 days. And so, I'll go down there early in the morning then, okay? Because I do understand, I didn't know that it would open up websites. You only know that, not me. Another question I have to tell you. I have to get you out of here or we're kicked out if they find out that we're, so is that okay with you?
Yeah.
Okay, so mind my P's and Q's, but I'm being nice, right? We both helped them both ways. I paid rent, you paid rent, we gave them money, we did everything. Because the landlord wants to check that camper. And I really do, you know, the landlord knows I scream and all that. He understands that. And then he came and talked to me, you know, and I could talk to him. It was her that I started jumping on me. Well, fuck. Okay. I love you.
Okay, let's go to Far Harbor. Really? I guess I am going back to the Commonwealth. It's just, I wish I didn't have to go on this boat ride. Like, it's cool and everything, it's just, it just takes too much time.
Thank you.
Let's see. Why can I? Oh, it's probably because I'm not done this stupid transition. On the very bottom. Hopefully, I could level up again, that would be nice. So it could be even more overpowered than I already am.
Lee got the recorder working. So this is the sort of detail you had in mind when you signed up for the Gunners? Hauling luggage from Lynn Woods for some robot butler? What was his name? Wellington? Wellingham?
Not now, Private. Where's Connors? He's not at his post.
Oh, sorry, sir. The lieutenant said he found some tracks. Wanted to check them out. Private Martin.
Tracks? What track? What the hell is that?
Oh my... Connor! Where's the rest of him?
Almas! Sergeant Lee, grab the case! Do not let that thing out of your sight! Everyone inside the museum, now!
Major! Major, what found us?
Jesus. Okay. I'm not ready for them yet. Holy cow. I'll probably be near her. Oh my. This be fast travel. Oh, I clicked all those things. It's just really annoying that this game does that. It saves before I teleport, not after. It doesn't make any sense to me.
From Lynn Woods for some robot butler. What was his name? Wellington? Wellingham?
Not now, Private. Where's Connors? He's not at his post.
Oh, sorry, sir. The lieutenant said he found some tracks. Wanted to check them out. Private Martin.
Tracks? What track? What the hell is that?
Oh my... Connors! Where's the rest of him?
Sergeant Lee, grab the case. Do not let that thing out of your sight. Everyone inside the museum, now!
Major! Major, what found us?
It's gonna take a lot more than some big fish to scare me. Running out of ammo anytime soon, Krabby! Into the breach we go!